Olga is doing a DNA test to find out if they're intruders. Are they official or are they not? Are they just pesky intruders trying to get to the Swamp Kingdom illegally? Are they intruders or are they not? Are they intruders? Are they intruders?